Many of the remaining US military bases and reinforcements in Syria are located at the oil fields, with the largest American base found at the Al Omar oil field in eastern Syria. Trucks from those military bases then travel from the Syrian oil fields across the Al Walid border and into Iraq, where yet more US military bases are located.